Cold Bro, couple young brothers with old souls. From a sea where it's gritty, stare a nigga in the face. Wrong way, have the estate section off yellow tape and them roads closed. Type of shit made me look up in the sky and thank Lord. Reminiscing on days where there was no hope. We came a long way from gang sign busting like it's nothing. Thugging and grudges cause of them postcodes. I pray to escape and possibly fly away instead of spitting wisdom to those who refuse to listen. A lot of shit happened around me I ain't fuck with. Got me distancing myself for the sake of my future wishes. Law enforcement interrogating my brothers, all up in our business cause we look vicious or too suspicious. And people getting worldly possessions confused with riches. And even those who ain't too religious were crucifixes. I feel that these niggas got ignorance perfected but intelligence neglected. Reason I ain't fucking with them outsiders and I never needed acceptance. Conversations on the phone with the likes of K's and Brace Man, just to put that real shit in perspective. Just me and my brethren, the rest of them I ain't F with. The mentality I'm acquired is Lord's glory, I'm considered cursed and blessed with overthinking leaves me restless. They getting to know me. The sort of drowning my thoughts on my lonely. The time to have a lot on my mind, same time keeping it low key. These bitch niggas bullshitting, still I'm sitting cozy. And these fuckboys trying to bring back the old me. They ain't even trying to see a dude get loose. I was the type to catch you kicking it with the dogs like Hong Kong Fooey, screaming, let me out, I'm too like Scooby Doo's nephew. Nowadays, you can miss me with even beef. I'm just trying to keep the peace. Motivate young minds and even see them leave the streets. Overall, open up their minds to shit they need to see. But these niggas ain't hardly share my views no more. Not many with whom I share the same views no more. And this type of shit on YouTube don't get views no more. I guess conscious rapping ain't cool no more. Savage. Yeah.